Determine the horizontal and vertical components of reaction at the pins A, B, and C. Repeat again, we need to determine the reaction at the pins A, B, and C. Look at the figure of the problem. We see that there are two members which connected to each other by hinge connection. So, in order to determine the reaction of the A, B, and C, first of all, we need to divide the free body diagram into two parts, segment AB and segment CB. Consider the free body diagram of segment AB as figure you see. There is four unknowns in this segment. So, let's apply directly by writing the moment equation of equilibrium about A and B respectively. The sigma of force along x-axis is equal to zero. So, AX minus BX is equal to zero. Hence, AX is equal to BX value. Let this result as an equation 1. The sigma of force along y-axis is equal to zero. So, AY plus BY is equal to zero. Hence, AY is equal to negative of BY value. Let this result as an equation 2. The sigma of moment at point A is equal to zero. So, BY multiply by 5 meter plus 50 kilonewton meter is equal to zero. Hence, through the calculation of the equation, BY is equal to negative of 10 kilonewton. After we know BY value, let instead BY into equation 2 to reveal the value of AY. We have AY is equal to 10 kilonewton. In the segment AB, we reveal two unknowns values. AX and BX is going to solve in the segment CB. The moment equation of equilibrium about C and B, we have the sigma of force along y-axis is equal to zero, so CY minus BY is equal to zero. Hence, CY is equal to negative of 10 kilonewton. The sigma of moment at point C is equal to zero, so minus negative of 10 kilonewton multiplied by 5 meters minus BX multiplied by 4 meters is equal to zero. Hence, through the calculation of the equation, BX is equal to 12.5 kilonewton. The sigma of force along x-axis is equal to zero. So, CX plus BX is equal to zero. Hence, CX is equal to negative of 12.5 kilonewton. As we know the BX values, we can instead BX into equation 1 directly. We have AX is equal to 12.5 kilonewton. Here is the way that we compute the horizontal and vertical components of reaction at the pins A, B, and C. Do you think this video helped you or not? If it is helpful, share this video to your classmates. Don't waste your times. Study, because you still have a chance. Thanks.